Okay, I'm looking at the M42 with the Nagler 31mm Type 5. It's one of the best images I've ever seen of the M42, trapezium and the nebula all at the same time visible. Okay, I tried to photograph with a mobile phone the M42 through this Nagler 31 Type 5. The details I can see is similar to details I could see in a DSLR, some of the DSLRs, a little bit older ones. That was good. Now the moon is rising, so I'm going to observe the moon.